This one was attacked by something yesterday. I don't know what it was. That thing hanging is a piece of his skin from under his neck. He's still eating and drinking. They're no longer sitting on their eggs. Maybe he was attacked in the nest. That's the male. The female. So whether they've abandoned their eggs, clean them up, or that might give them a in. And he can fly well. I'll just see how he goes. I was told pigeons have a high tolerance of pain. I think she's trying to prune him, trying to clean him up. She'd like to take that bit of skin off, but I'd like to maybe cut it off. It's like a slice of skin from under his beak. She's trying to take it off. It's probably best wait until it's dry, and then it would probably break off. They are very close. Before this happened, before they started sitting on the eggs 10 days ago, they would just sit there kissing and pruning each other. Beautiful birds. He's sitting in the sun, which is good. It should dry it up. He's so lucky he didn't lose his eye. I looked after a baby wood pigeon last year who lost his eye. He still survived. She wants to take it off.